so damn long since I've done one of these videos, and it's so exciting.